It's been said to live today, not yesterday, not tomorrow, just today. Inhabit your moments. Don't rent them out till tomorrow. In Matthew 6:34, God's word tells us not to worry about tomorrow. And that is similar to this quote. It might take practice, but I find that if I give my worries faithfully to Him, He will take care of them on my behalf. What do you need to give to God today so that your concerns for tomorrow will dissipate? Remember, because He lives, it does change everything.